Most Americans believe a home is a safe investment with lots of potential. But it may be time to take a closer look at what your home really costs. 49% of Americans in their late 50s or early 60s have a mortgage or home equity debt. With housing costs consuming as much as a third of the average household budget, reducing your mortgage debt and expenses by right-sizing your home can make a real difference. Look at the potential cost savings for one couple. Sandra and Bob have a 5,000 square foot home in the suburbs and decide to relocate to a 2,000 square foot condo. By saving a hypothetical $10,000 a year in utilities and maintenance and a hypothetical $40,000 a year in mortgage payments and property taxes, they may have an additional $50,000 a year to invest. If the household savings earn a hypothetical 6% annual rate of return, the account may be worth nearly $660,000 in 10 years. Whether you are already retired or just starting to prepare, take a look at your home. Is right-sizing the right decision for you? Give us a call today and let's discuss your options.